gives me a lot of pleasure right now to introduce this young man. He's a little younger than I am, but in 1970, he became the first African-American Mr. America. In 1973, he became Mr. Universe. In 1974, he did the Pro Universe and won that show. 1980-81, he did the Grand Prix Circuit, placed first in 7 out of 10 shows. Not easy. In 1982, hold on, he became the very first African-American Mr. Olympia. He lives here in Florida, down in Fort Lauderdale, with his two cats. Those are his children. Yes. He's 75 years young. He's here to sing our national anthem, so please, get on your feet and welcome Mr. Olympia, Mr. Chris Dickerson.
Were so gallantly streamed.